A scaffold plank gives out and a stonemason falls 5 feet, fracturing multiple ribs. A case of heat illness causes a material handler to collapse at a manufacturing plant. A phlebotomist experiences a needle stick injury, and 7 operators develop respiratory symptoms on 4 days due to ammonia exposure at a sausage casing plant. These narratives tell stories about the conditions, activities, industries, and occupations of workers who experience on-the-job injuries and illnesses. They are all examples from the new incident data available from OSHA's Injury Tracking Application, or ITA. OSHA's ITA collects details about workplace injuries and illnesses that were recorded on OSHA record-keeping forms from establishments with 100 or more employees in certain high-hazard industries. Most of the information OSHA collects through the ITA is published online, both as narrative text descriptions and as coded fields for occupation, injury and illness classification, and outcome of the incident. OSHA uses machine learning technology and some manual review to detect and remove information that could reasonably be expected to identify individuals directly from narrative text fields before making that data publicly available. On the left-hand side of OSHA's ITA data webpage, you can find this year's data. There are 2 files, one with establishment-level data and one with incident data called case detail data. You can learn what fields are posted, how to link the 2 data sets, and technical guidance for using the data in the 2 data dictionaries and in the ITA data user guide. OSHA also posted a summary report with some information about the nearly 380,000 establishment records and 900,000 case detail records OSHA received in the first year of incident detail reporting. Many of the occupational hazards identified in the report are well understood and can often be prevented. Employers, employees, employee representatives, and occupational safety and health researchers can use this report and the data in it to identify patterns of injuries, illnesses, and hazardous conditions in the workplace. If you have technical questions about publicly available ITA data, please complete our ITA help request form.